Clermont County residents are concerned that plans to get rid of a tree-killing beetle will also take down thousands of healthy trees, along with infested ones. The Bethel ALB Citizens Cooperative is meeting tomorrow on that matter. The group wants trees infested with the Asian longhorn beetle cut down, but hopes to spare trees that may not be infested. A Cincinnati police officer